That's going to go into the corner. Nice feathering touch.
I am so focused right now. I have never been this focused in my life.
Whatever. The way you can make that save.
Yeah, what's that? Yeah, no, sorry, I don't speak squeaky voice. I don't speak it. You're going to have to give me a call when your nuts have dropped there, kid.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, down three balls, and you can't penetrate my defense.
Whatever. You know what?
Johnny Snipes? Jonathan? I better have gotten my puck bonus. English.
I'm sorry. Did you say English?
English!
Thank you. Please hold. Please hold. Please hold.
I'd like to make a complaint.
Okay, what's your gamer tag, please?
Yeah. Oh, yes. Okay. Gamer tag is Dr. Splugen 69, and what basically?
That's inappropriate.
It's not inappropriate.
It's
how is it inappropriate?
Because there's 12-year-olds who play this game, and they're going to see the word Splugen.
I don't care about 12-year-olds.
Well, you should.
Buddy, it's an Olympic sport.
Yeah.
Yeah, my favorite player is number 69.
Well, you,
no.
No, you got to change it, sir.
I'm not changing it.
No,
I'm not changing it. Not
change it.
Okay.
It.
Yeah.
You can have splooge as a thing.
I didn't call to talk about the merits of splooging, okay? I called to talk about an error with your servers that just cost me a serious puck bonus.
Oh.
Okay?
Okay, what's your team name?
Team name is the Merry Men.
It's actually pretty cool.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So what happened?
Okay, so basically what happened was I was in the online Gold Cup final, which,
yeah,
as you know, is a very difficult tournament and required a significant amount of time for me to achieve this feat. And I was in the third period, up by 3 goals, and then your servers just booted me off of the server, denying me of this puck bonus that I deserved and earned.
I understand, dude. I totally...
Thank you. Thank you for understanding, but understanding does not get me my pucks back.
No.
Look, this is the fourth time this has happened to me, denying me of approximately 3,500 pucks that I feel that I should be compensated
for. Of course.
Another thing is, I used some of those pucks that I'd earned to buy some packs, and when I bought the packs, they deducted the pucks from me, but there's no players, there's nothing there. So, I'm starting to feel like I'm just wasting my time.
No, you are not wasting your time. What can I do?
What can you do? You can forward the pucks into my account, or just give me Crosby.
No, we don't have that technology.
Well, then develop the technology, okay? Buddy, I am not some 12-year-old you can just jerk around, okay? I am a 35-year-old man. My time is valuable. And when your system is flawed and it costs me that time, I get... Hello? Hello?
Yeah! EA Sports. It's in the game.